Hello friends, in this video we will see another problem based on the syllogism. And the first syllogism statement given is no goat is door. No goat is door. And the second syllogism statement given is all doors are chairs. Okay, so the first conclusion given is some chairs are doors. And the second syllogism, second conclusion given is some chairs are goats. And the third conclusion given is some chairs are not goats. Some chairs are not goats. And the fourth conclusion given is some doors are goats. Okay. First option is given that either only second or third comes. That means either second or third is true. And the B option given is either two or third and fourth comes. And C is given either only second or third and one comes. And D is only one and three comes. Okay. And E is none of these. Okay. So E is none of these. Right. So now let us derive the all possible conclusions from the given two syllogisms. If you see the given two syllogisms, the first one is starting with no and the second one is starting with all, and the predicate of first one is equivalent to the subject of the second one. So that means we can use the rule that I told in the previous video, that is no plus all or some will give some not reversed. Okay, so some not reversed. So from here, no plus all, so that means the result is going to be start with some. So some and reversed concept we use, so that means the predicate of the second one will become subject. That means some chairs are, and then we take the not, then we take the not. Some chairs are not. So again we use the reversed concept. That means the subject of the first one will become predicate. Some chairs are not goats. So this is the first derivation we can do from this one, right? So second one, from the second statement alone, we can do all doors are chairs. So that means if you interchange chairs and doors, this all will become some. So second conclusion we get, some chairs are doors. So when we have a sum, we can interchange chairs and doors. So that means the third one we will get, some doors are chairs. So this one is derived from the second derivation. Okay. And when no gate is door, we can interchange goat and door also. Okay. So these rules we already used in the previous rules. Okay. Previous videos. No goat is a door, then no door is goat. So no door is goat. Okay. So whenever there is a no, you can interchange the subject and the predicate. Whenever there is a some, then also you can interchange subject and predicate. Okay, and whenever there is a all do all, and whenever you are interchanging subject and predicate, you have to replace this are with some, that we did in the second one. And for the first derivation, we use this rule, all plus, I mean no plus all or some will give some not reverse. Okay, these are the four conclusions we derived from the given two syllogisms. So if you observe this one, the first one, some chairs are doors. Okay, some chairs are doors. So this one is matching with the second derivation we got, some chairs are doors. So that means the first conclusion is true. Some chairs are goats. So here some chairs are not goats, but here it is given some chairs are goats. So that means this one is false. Okay, second one is the false. Third one, some chairs are not goats. So this one is matching with the first derivation, some chairs are not goats. So that means the third one is true. And the fourth one, some doors are goats. So there is no relationship between the doors and goats. Okay, doors and goats. So this one is also false. Okay, so that means only the first and the third are true. So that means if you observe, the D statement is, I mean D option is specifying only 1 and 3 are comes. So that means the option D is, the option D is the right answer. The option D is the right answer. So I hope you got this one. Thank you very much for watching this video, and please subscribe to my channel.